Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello, and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Word.
How to insert quick parts in a Microsoft Word document. We can use quick parts to create, to save, and to reuse pieces of content, which includes autotext, document properties, and fields. These reusable blocks of content are named also as building blocks. We can easily select a phrase, sentence, or any other part of our document that we want, and we can save it to the quick part gallery so we can use it at any time. Stay tuned to learn how to insert quick parts in a Microsoft Word document. We must select the Insert tab, and from the right area of the ribbon, we locate the area named Text. At the top and the middle area of the text area of the ribbon, we hover over the command which is named Explore Quick Parts. We are notified, insert pre-formatted text, auto text, document properties and fields anywhere in the document. To reuse content in your document, select it and save it to the Quick Part gallery. I have selected the command Explore Quick Parts, where we can see the drop-down menu. I have already created quick parts to use, which are English version 1, Greek version 1, and tags. All we need to do is just to click on one quick part and it will be inserted in our document at the place where our cursor is located. Say that we want to create a new quick part and save it in the quick part gallery. We select the text that we want and then we select the Explore Quick Parts command. From the drop-down menu that appears at the bottom, we select the command Save selection to the quick part gallery. Once we select the command, the create new building block dialog box appears. Here we can give the quick part a distinctive name so we can recognize it quickly and use it when needed. We can also define gallery, in which gallery it will be saved, category, to which we can define or even create a new category, description, a brief description for the quick part. Save in. We can define where the quick part will be saved, either buildingblocks.x or normal.m. Options. We can define either to insert only content, insert content on a different paragraph, or insert content on a different page. Whatever adjustments we make, we press the OK button to return to our document, and the quick part that we created is saved and ready to use when needed. If we do a right click on any quick part from the quick part gallery, from the shortcut menus that appears, we have the following options to use. Insert at current document position, insert at page header, insert at page footer, insert at beginning of section, insert at end of section, insert at beginning of document. Edit properties, organize and delete, and add to quick access toolbar. I have selected from the shortcut menu the command building blocks organizer, when then the building blocks organizer dialog box appears. In this dialog box, we can see a list of all the building blocks available and the ones that we have created. By selecting one, we have a preview of them at the right. We can select one of the available commands to use, and which are edit properties, delete, and insert. If we use repeatedly standard text logos, such as signature line or the logo of our company or anything else, by saving it in the quick part gallery, we will be saving a lot of time and effort.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.